Welcome to my project presentation. Protection against adversarial attacks in MANET with discovery and verification neighbor position. Guided by Mr. D. Anandan, Assistant Professor, Veritech Meditech, presented by R.S. PERIYARDASAN, ME Network Engineering. This is my abstract. In mobile ad hoc networks, routes may be disconnected due to dynamic movement of nodes. Such networks are more vulnerable to both internal and external attacks due to presence of adversarial nodes. These nodes affect the performance of routing protocol in ad hoc networks. So it is essential to identify the neighbors in a MANET. The proposed scheme identifies a neighbor and verifies its position effectively. Literature review. These are the papers I have read for literature survey of this project. Achieving network level privacy in wireless sensor networks with identity, route, location and data privacy. Challenges are sensor nodes, sensor networks, quality of service issues. Proposed is two new identity, route and location privacy algorithms and data privacy mechanisms. This paper, Security Issues in Future Vehicular Network, identifies infrastructure for vehicular communication on highways. Proposed is potential applications aimed at assisting drivers. Certain unique features of the NVCH infrastructure and application result in equally unique and interesting security challenges. Performance of vehicle-to-vehicle communication using IEEE 802.11p in vehicular ad hoc network environment. Existing system modules, finding the position of the neighbor, confirmation of claimed position, importance of neighbor position update. Finding the position of a neighbor, an adversarial node could be securely discovered as neighbor and we needed a neighbor, but it could still seek about its position within the same range. It does not verify the location it claims to be at this most often employed to encounter wormhole attack. Confirmation of the claimed position. Verification of the position announced by third parties. A protocol is derived that is autonomous and does not require trustworthy neighbors. Importance of neighbor position update. Computer network without the aid of any established infrastructure, the aid of the host in forwarding a packet to its destination, a way that helps in obtaining the position of a dynamic mobile node. Protocol adapts quickly to position changes when host movement is frequent. Proposed system modules, NPV protocol, position verification, dynamically updating neighbor position. NPV protocol. This protocol exchanges messages and verifies the position of a communicating nodes. Here four set of messages are exchanged. They are poll message, reply message, reveal message, report message. Position verification, direct symmetry test, cross symmetry test, the multi-literation test. Dynamically updating neighbor position, leave, join, join, reply. Architecture diagram. This is the architecture diagram of building record route during route discovery. This is the activity diagram of my project. Data flow diagram level 0. Data flow diagram level 1. Data flow diagram level 2. Sequence diagram. Output screenshot. Thank you.